today we are on some more Tower Defense Simulator. We are going to be doing some more Pizza Party. You may be wondering why I haven't recorded a video yesterday on ERC. It's because I had recorded two on the day before. Not yesterday, but the day before I had recorded two, so I didn't record one yesterday, but I will be recording one today. Just everyone's like on top of the reason why I didn't post in the ERC one yesterday, but I will be posting one today if you are. So what we're going to be doing is playing some Tower Defense Simulator, finishing another one of these off again, getting some more coins, yeah, just continuing on this series really. This Chris Gambit person is not placing anything. And that's why you wanted that. I'm so nervous for tomorrow. Reason being, I've got my CBT tomorrow, so I can start learning to ride my little 50cc. But I haven't learned highway code, so I need to learn it today. I have no clue why he's farming so close to a track, but yeah, that's on him really. It doesn't bother me really. What towers do everyone have? Accelerator, mine best is accelerating engineer. I mean, you could have placed down engineer at the start, because engineer only costs like 600 to place down, I believe. we've all got a golden tower. Doing good, to be fair. If it's generating more money, if it's golden, it doesn't seem like it is, but you would have expected it to. I don't know if it is, but he is placing loads from down, so I'm guessing it does. Well, I'm guessing it does something. Then again, there are two scout things here, which are ridiculously powerful. Lovely job. I need level 2 on my guy up there. There is an accelerator now. And a DJ as well. At least we're bound to win with all of us having an accelerator. I'm just trying to max mine out as quick as possible. I'm gonna try and max my farms out. This guy might want to remove his engineer. I mean, we need room in the middle for everyone's XLs first before we try and think of doing anything with engineer. This XL is way better than engineer. Also, I hope the audio is coming through okay. It should be. don't know why this guy's randomly trying to friend me. I don't normally accept random friend requests unless I feel like they deserve to be friended. You know, if I feel like they've been like kind to me, like respecting me, we've had a couple laughs together, all that sort of stuff, and sure, I'll accept it, but he's not said a single thing, don't know each other at all, and yeah, I'm just not gonna accept in that case. That case, there we go. Messed that up then for a second, didn't I? But yeah, I just won't accept really. I don't know, I'm having a laugh together or anything like that. Need to match these 2 hours and I'm done. There we go. I just don't want anyone stealing all my spots. I've got all level 2s at the moment. Decimated. And that commander doesn't have textures. Engineer's range at max level with max DJs is just insane. just loads of level 4s. There we go, 1 level 5 accelerator already. Well, the guys that started farming earlier must have 1 level 5 somewhere. No, apparently not. Apparently there's no level 5 anywhere. Wow, that was so satisfying hearing. Sounds like it, right? I don't really know how to explain it. Sounds like something flying by at like insane speeds and then like shooting something. Wow, half of the accelerator stunned. Changed to black. I don't know why it changes to black. To be honest, the black one is a lot better than the pink one they had. It was too similar to the level 5 basic one. So should I put me on 24? Yep. There's so many, look. Barely missed that one there. I've got 2 more to max out. Now I can work on soldiers. There's just so many accelerators. How much money is he making? 160. Make sure you get it, generate double the money. That's insane. Generate double the money. finds an open spot and he's like, oh yeah, shit, I'll place it there. I'm trying to save people as much room as possible. While also trying to cover every unit I can. Well, 30k. Finally on 30k. 20 more to go. Wow. That's good, 20k more to go. Before I can get another crate. So, I really, really want Pyro. Crook Boss. Minigunner. Those are the only three I want. Pyro, Crook Boss, or Minigunner. So in theory I have a 60% chance of a tower I want. Anyways, unfortunately guys, that is all we have for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this one. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe, and also leave a comment down below. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.